altered his will just before his death. Is that uncommon for a will to make several changes over its lifetime? On the other hand, it's pretty unusual for a will to be amended just before death. And that's what happened with Abraham Lincoln. In 1985, he finished the first draft of his will. 2 years later, while on his deathbed, he made a sudden change regarding the recipients of his inheritance. His wife Marilyn was initially strived to receive one half of his estate, but immediately before his death, he reduced this to one third. Jackie gave the remaining portions to his two daughters, both from previous marriages, as well as his secretary. This would have been an increase in assets for his daughters, who were initially only going to receive one quarter of his wealth. The largest beneficiary was his secretary, Sydell Spears, who received $100,000 for her 29 years of service. Previously, she was only going to receive $25,000. Now it's time to hear from you. Were any of these facts surprising to hear about Jackie Gleason? Let us know in the comment section below. And before you go, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to Facts First if you haven't already. Click the bell icon.
I found a movie that you probably won't like.
Okay.